A burglary suspect in Las Cruces is in custody after a failed attempt at hiding from police in a dumpster. An officer spotted 19-year-old Marcus Volpato near a broken window at a smoke shop early yesterday morning. Police say he ran and hid in a dumpster, but the officer heard him making noise and arrested him. Police also found a handgun in the trash.